Hi Priyanka.
Thank you.
Sasha here from And it's not something that I can control. Exotics milestone happened. My song Ram Chahe Leela happened. Krishthree's come out right now. I mean, it's coming in a week. So everything happens together. So I have to promote everything together. But I'm always very excited about my work. I feel very proud of the work that I do. So I think I'm not somebody who, you know, my commitment is my commitment. Agar aap log yahan aaye hote aur main nahi pahunchti. So I would have let so many of you down also. So I am an army officer soldier and I was always talking to live up to my word.
And how does it feel exotic being up there now with this success? How do you feel, you know?
You know, I'm telling you that flag, Abhijaka showed my mother should have cat. Because every studio that we went into, we have seen musician ke studio mein jayenge, apne ghar pe jayenge, you always see these flags with their records. You know, and I've had so many musician friends and I used to always see theirs and I never thought that mine would happen in my second song. So it's great. I'm going to now tell Universal, mere pehle gaane ka naam. Suni, where are you? Mere pehle gaane ka naam. How do I describe exotic? Is that the first question? Exotic is something that's unique, I think. I like when Exotic was being written, RedOne, who was the producer of the song, asked me, you know, he said to me, I want to find a word that describes you. So that's when he came up with Exotic and said that, you know, you're unique, you're not normal, you're not from here. So you're just one of its kind, and jealous kind of person. I may have admired other people's style, like I look up to people. If somebody dresses really well, I may turn around and think, oh, you know, that's great. Maybe I should try and switch up things. But I'm not somebody who gets jealous anyway, because I kind of like me. I'm okay with who I am. So I think I'm all right. So I don't feel jealous, but. Yeah, I do admire a lot of people in that style. Anybody who, like for me, I was always, since I was a child, told to be as a girl, you know, always well turned out. You always have to be dressed well. My dad used to hate me being a chalni, you know, my order pajama, bali, whatever, nothing. So we used to always be well dressed. And I think I also lived in a boarding school, and, you know. So I think I appreciate people who dress well.